गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 2.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। टुडे वी विल सॉल्व टू क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट यूजिंग सुटेबल प्रॉपर्टीज। ओके, यू विल नॉट मल्टीप्लाई डायरेक्टली बट यू विल फाइंड यूजिंग सुटेबल प्रॉपर्टी। हाउ यू विल सॉल्व? 738 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 103। यू विल स्प्लिट दिस 103 इंटू टू पार्ट। हाउ? 100 plus 3. Now 738 multiply by 100, and again the 738 multiply by 3. Okay, so 738 multiply by 100 will give you 73800 plus. Now multiply this. 3 8s are 24. Carry 2. 3 3s are 9 plus 2 11. Carry 1. 3 7 21 plus 1 22. Now 73800 plus 2214. 0 plus 4 4. 0 plus 1 1. 8 plus 2 10 0. Carry 1. 3 plus 1 4 plus 2 6 and 7. So 76014 is your answer. Okay. Same way you will solve question number D. Again you will split this 1005 into two parts. So 1000 plus 5 multiplied by 168. I have split this 1005 into two parts. 1000 plus 5. Now 1000 multiplied by 168 plus this 5 multiplied by 168. Okay, when you multiply it by 1000, you will get this plus 5 multiplied by 168. 5 is 40, carry 4. 5 is 30 plus 4 34, carry 3. 5 is 5 plus 3 8. So you'll get 168840. This is your solution. This is my suitable rearrangement. Okay, you will not multiply directly, but you will solve using this method. Solve. Okay. Question number 5 of same exercise. A taxi driver filled his car petrol tank with 40 liters of petrol on Monday. Petrol filled on Monday in a car. So you will write statement. Petrol filled in a car tank on Monday is equal to 40 liters of petrol filled on Monday, and petrol filled on the next day means Tuesday. The petrol filled in a car tank on next day is 50 liters. Okay, if the petrol costs rupees 44, cost per liter of petrol is equal to rupees 44. The cost of per liter of petrol is rupees 44. So you have to find the total cost. So how you will find total cost? Total cost of petrol is equal to cost multiplied by total petrol. Okay, so I have added this 40 and 50. So 44 multiplied by 40 plus 50, 90. Now multiply this. 9 4s are 36, carry 3. 9 4s are 36 plus 3 39. So total cost of petrol 40 plus 50 liter is equal to total cost of 90 liter of petrol is equal to 3960 rupees.